Thank you. first rule is trust yourself. So many young people are getting so much advice from their parents and from the teachers and from everyone. But what is most important is that you have to dig deep down and ask yourselves, who do you want to be? And of course, rule number two is break the rules. It is impossible to be a maverick or a true original if you're too well behaved and don't want to break the rules. Which of course brings me to rule number three. Don't be afraid to fail. Anything I've ever attempted, I was always willing to fail. You can't be paralyzed by fear or failure, or you will never push yourself. Which brings me to rule number four, which is don't listen to the naysayers. I mean, how many times have you heard that you can't do this, you can't do that, and it has never been done before? As a matter of fact, I love it when someone says, no one has ever done this before, because then when I do it, that means that I'm the first one that has done it. That brings me to rule number five, which is the most important rule of all. Work your butt off. You never want to fail because you didn't work hard enough.